To think about the amount of things that we haven't discovered yet, it's enormous, the scale. And that's what I like about science, the mystery.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Adib Belushi. I'm the UAE's youngest scientist and inventor. I am 12 years old and I have lots of inventions. One day my mom was cleaning under the couches and the worst of all, I watched my mom do it. I don't like seeing my mom tired or stuff like that. So what I decided to do was I made a smart cleaning robot. And the best part about it has completely chaotic patterns and can clean anywhere under the couch without control. Everything I've invented so far is to help people, and I can't just pick, oh, this one's better and that one's better. But I can pick which one's warmest to my heart, and that is the medical apparatus. The medical apparatus is warmest to my heart because it's an invention from my father and is used for people with a disability known as poilo. I always care about people with disabilities most of all. Just because you're not like other people doesn't mean you should be treated differently. And that motivated me to create the waterproof hydraulic medical apparatus. My dad loves swimming, and now he can swim without taking it off. Inventing isn't all about trial and error. It's actually more about the aspect of never giving up and trying your hardest. Inventing, at the end, all comes down to the core of imagination and creativity. It comes down to looking for the problem, finding the answer, and making that connection. To be honest, a lot of my inventing, it's basically from everything. I don't have a routine. I learned from books, teachers, my parents, the internet. I really learned from everything, just like all of you. I am also very proud to be the first Emirati to have gone and trained with NASA. It was really fun and I learned a lot from it. And NASA were so happy about my progress and my achievements that they decided to offer me a scholarship to the Space Academy once I'd hit the age of 12. After all the hard work, it really did pay off when I saw an article about what I was involved in, and it was from CNN. It said that I was one of the 8 whiz kids that were gonna change the medical field in the world. And when I saw that, I was incredibly proud. I knew that this is a sign I should keep going, and I will never, ever stop what I'm gonna do. My next invention, it's got a special name dear to my heart, and the name for this invention is Shuja Zayed. Shuja Zayed will change the transportation on the face of the earth. I'm really happy about it, I'm really excited, and I can't wait for people to be using it. I know this is all possible because I'm not just anywhere. I'm in the future. I'm in the UAE.